quick test of the front-facing camera on the new iPad, which does look relatively good.